to my friend's house,
right,
and I started laughing because I realized that the Lord was protecting me. I was hallelujah. And what I'm trying to tell you is, don't you worry about what you're going through.
Right.
The Lord will take care of you. Did you hear what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And 1988, my daddy died. But I'm here to tell you that the Lord is a father for the fathers.
Yeah.
Can I tell you that?
Yeah.
And in 2001, my mother, that praying lady who sat right there every Sunday, and Mount Moriah, she died.
Right.
I come to tell you that the Lord will be the mother for the motherless.
Yeah.
I wish I had a wheelchair. So don't you dare, don't be come along. Hold on, the thoughts are changing now. Christian of experience.